Welcome, everyone. I am Carol Marchetto, professor of anthropology at UC San Diego and an internal advisor of CARTA. It is my honor to thank each of you for joining us today for our symposium, The Origin of Love. CARTA is a transdisciplinary collaboration between faculty at UC San Diego and the Salk Institute, along with interested scientists at other institutions. CARTA seeks to understand the human story, from our biology to our behavior and our culture. We believe that through understanding human origins, we can shape a better future. That by connecting different knowledge bases, we can address the fundamental questions and practical concerns that impact our daily lives. Questions such as, where did we come from? How did we get here? A deeper understanding of these two questions could provide insights into broader issues with practical implications for the lives of millions of people. How do we sustainably feed 9 billion people? How do environment and care impact development? How do we maximize health and minimize disease? How do we minimize conflict in a global society? The key word in CARTA's name is the scientific quest to explain the origins of humans. Anthropogeny is at the intersection of the humanities and the natural sciences. And we believe that the only way to address these two important questions is to draw evidence from these very different disciplines. CARTA would like to thank the following supporters who keep our symposia free for all to enjoy. CARTA's major sponsors are Annette C. Merlesmith, Nisi and Ajit Varkey, and an anonymous donor. We also like to thank CARTA's benefactors and patrons. I encourage you to follow their example by supporting CARTA. Your support drives discovery. Giving a gift is as simple as using your smartphone to scan this QR code or visiting the CARTA website. There is no amount too small to let CARTA know that our work has made a difference in your thinking. Of course, an event like this, it's not possible without the dedication of those working behind the scenes. We are extremely fortunate to have a wonderful group of collaborators who have produced this symposium and its related content. And lastly, thanks must go to you, our viewers. Through your interest and dedicated efforts of CARTA and our contributing partners, CARTA Symposium have become the number one science program aired by UCTV, nesting over 43 million views. You can explore the entire content of CARTA Video Library for free at the link shown here. If you have any questions for any of today's speakers, please submit them, and they might be addressed during the live Q&A session. On behalf of CARTA, I hope you will enjoy The Origin of Love, a symposium co-chaired by Pascal Gagneau and Sue Carter. I am proud to introduce Pascal, who will give the opening remarks for today's event.
Greetings. My name is Pascal Gagneau, and I'm the executive co-director of CARTA and co-chair of today's event. It is my pleasure to welcome you to this virtual CARTA symposium, which is our 50th public symposium. I want to start by wishing you all happy Valentine's Day. Human beings show a range of emotional attachment, affection, and infatuation, often referred to as love. Love promotes long-lasting and secure relationships that involve nurturing and support. The need for love transcends geography, ancestry, age, gender, and sexual orientation. It even transcends species, as we see in the love we feel for our companion animals. Today, we will hear from experts who study the biosocial nature of love, its evolutionary roots in parental care, its biological mechanism, ranging from genes, hormones, neurotransmitters, and brains to mating systems and social organization. We will hear about love in non-human primates and other species. We will also hear about the profound effects of loss or lack of love on individual development, whether due to impaired ability to express and share emotions or to experiences such as neglect, abuse, or conflict. We'll also hear about grand maternal love and fatherhood, and about how molecular pathways involved in love play roles for speech and dance.